Hello guys, welcome back to again iTechHub YouTube channel. My name is Thruvin. In this video, I will show you why is my call history showing on another iPhone on iOS 17 update. Since the release of iOS 17, Apple users have reported that Apple shows same call history on two or more iPhones that they own. Here in this video, I will show you 4 ways to stop call history from appearing on another iPhones. Before the starting video, please make sure to subscribe my channel, like, comment and share, and also press the bell icon for the more informative video. Now the solutions number 1 is the most important. Now the solutions is turn off iCloud syncing for phone app. For that, now first of all, open the settings app. In the settings app, now tap on your Apple ID card at the top. Now to scroll down and find out the iCloud, now please make sure tap on it. In iCloud, now contacts options available. If you turn on, so guys, please make sure turn off contacts. And also another options is phone applications options in iCloud. If you turn on, so guys, please make sure these options also off. These two options to fix easily stop call history to another iPhones. Solutions number 2 is turn off call on another device. For that, how to fix this issue? So guys, now first of all, again open the settings app. In the settings app, scroll down and find out the phone app. In the phone sections, now again you can see also calls on another device options available. Now please make sure tap on it. Now the first of all, turn off allow calls on, and also second options is off allow calls on another device. These two options off on these settings. This way too you can easily stop sharing call history to another iPhone. Solutions number 3 is sign out of your iPhone iCloud account and signing back. For the first of all, open the settings app. In the settings app, tap on the Apple card at the top. In the Apple ID screen, scroll down to bottom and tap on the sign out options. Sign out of iCloud account after wait for the sometimes, then again signing iCloud account on your iPhone. Solutions number 4 is use different Apple IDs for the different iPhones. Sometimes lot of iPhone users use the single Apple ID for the multiple iPhones. So you showing these problems call history to another iPhone. So stop this issue. Now please make sure use the different Apple IDs for the different iPhone. I hope these 4 solutions to you can easily stop call history to appearing to another iPhones. I hope this video helpful for you. Thank you so much. Please subscribe my channel, like, comment and share. If you have any query about it, so please DM on my Instagram. Thank you so much. Take care. Bye bye.